15, right, if I remember correctly. Yes. Who are you here with?
I'm here with my beautiful mom and little sister.
That's wonderful. I wish you the best of luck. Let's see it.
Thank you. I'm gonna head towards you guys, if that's all right.
Hello, Henry.
Hello, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Now, I love messing around with my cards in school and showing my friends magic tricks during class, so I found some ways to hide my cards in school so my teachers don't get angry at me. So the first way I hide my cards is smuggling them into school inside my lunch bag, along with a snack for later. And that way, I can now show some tricks to my friends. So Heidi, will you be my friend?
Yes, I'd love
to. Do me a favor and take any card you like. Go ahead and sign it. Perfect. I'll take that. So Seal, do me a favor, man. Hold out one of your hands. I'll give you the deck and you put your other hand on top. So that way, there's no way I can manipulate the cards. Yeah, right on top. Now, would it be impressive, Mel, if I could pull Heidi's card from the deck with just one hand? Would that be impressive?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. You're right. That would have been really impressive.
Oh.
That would have been really, really good. But sadly, no, I got the King of Diamonds, not even close. Tell you what, I'll make it up to you. I'll show you my second way I hide cards in school. It's making every single card inside of your hands turn completely invisible. Check it out. That's single card in the entire deck completely clear. And my teachers don't notice a thing.
Wow.
But as cool
that
as
is
that is,
crazy.
I never found your card. Instead, I thought it was the King of Diamonds. But you look a little closer. Printed onto the card, the king seems to be holding on to the snack I brought here earlier today.
No.
Howie, I won't touch it. You pick up that snack.
No.
Make sure there's no cuts, slits, or tears anywhere on that, yeah?
No, it's
not
a sealed.
Inside.
Tear that thing open.
Okay.
Break that in half.
No.
Oh my gosh, there's a card.
Folded in half is one card. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Heidi's signed card.
Oh my god!
Amazing.
Thank you.
Wow.